Sei por isso, eu vou precisar que seja a Cristina Gussi, etc.
Ok, well. Gambriski, come on.
story, but I had to keep going. Myself in a maze of things. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone.
I'm here, you son of a bitch. Show yourself. Great bastard, my ass. You're a clown in a mask.
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch. Show yourself. Who said that? Grandmaster, my ass. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron.
Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going, find a way to the murder site.
Hello? Hey!
Show yourself! Who's
gone?
That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can run, but you can't hide! Grandmaster, my ass! You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron! Why don't you come here and say that to my face, buddy? Then we'll see who's the moron!
Turn.
I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the other side.
I'm here, you sucker! Show yourself! Shut up! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Who's there? Look, you got the wrong guy. I'm not Alex Cage. I only play him in the movies.
Yeah.
He's just a fictional character.
It's your own character.
What's going on here? Absurd. Our dialogue forced and ridiculous. In desperate need of another pass. But I'd play along to see where it took me.
Let's forget about the knife. Oh no. Oh no, you don't! You'll be sorry!
What the fuck?
Makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? How, why does all this feel so familiar? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
Welcome to you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We're just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. But first, here's an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as a detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions are getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place. Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? Traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps, like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy, a curse looming over me. This is how I could help her.
We Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, Scratch.
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family, save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about that family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
If we could have family in the horror story.
I was closer now. Closer than ever before. But there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending.
Thank you.
Вон штучки.
Sanovat, se joka varjoon tyytyy, valon ihmeestä paitsi jää.
Joo. Daar wist ik sowieso dat dat een van de betere ging zijn. Dat zou kunnen.
Tuhlaaja pojan paluu. Ja häntä koipien välissä. Tuliko hakemaan anteeksi Antti?
Uutiset mistään paluusta ovat ennenaikaisia. Tulin vain käymään. Ja nyt kun muistan millaista tämä touhu täällä on. En viivy kauaa. Missäs veljesi luuraa?
Pisti hengiltä. Rupes käymään aivoa se aina länkytys. Uhrilla ja mestarilla. Mutta ei se paskaveli kelvon edes siihen. Sä olit mestarin valittu. Vaikka mä koskaan ymmärtänyt, että miksi. Päiviltä pitäis sinutkin pistää. Miten on? Nyt tuli tupen rapinat, poika. Leikataan parta! Leikataan pojalta parta!
No ja.
Miksi palasit? Kun kerran lähdit.
En aikonut.
Joo.
Nyt löydän itseni täältä. Nyt on kai kirottu, kirjoitettu sadistisen kirjailijan tarina.
Mutta se on isäin.
Maa on syklinen laulu. Mites siellä valtion kontrollivirastossa?
No joo.
Väärä virasto. En ole siellä.
Ymmärrän. Dovon.
Sitä paitsi, sain potkut. Tarvetta talonmiehen apulaan.
Las niit.
Tämän tilan isäntä katosi yön selkää vuosia sitten.
Niin.
Sen jälkeen kun sinä lähdit. Merkit on ilmassa, että multakin loppuu hommat pian. Siksi kyselen virastosta. Ehkä saa sieltä töitä.
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there.
Tämä riitti vie sinut tuon puoleiseen.
Sérieux. Jensen eikä niks.
Kannattaa varoa sitä alle mustalliskeen. Taisit olla vähän heikkona häneen.
Pelkäsin häntä.
Me pojat oltiin aina vähän toivottomia naisten kanssa.
Yes.
One more was enough alcohol in this city to drown the memories of this nightmare. But I damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories.
Sérieux, mais je sais rien.
Now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to them.
Memories of this nightmare, but I damn well try. This case would be Nog niet. Ik zou begon me weten. Als ik zou zien niet direct. Men zou niet weten.
The phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time.
Jo. Hier zo. Dat kun je altijd aanpassen. Zo.
Hallo?
Hallo.
Het was niet Zane. Het was niet Scratch, either. Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
Dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. Alice's photos you found from the shoebox in the talk show basement. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put them in the shoebox at her statue at the plaza to help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own deus ex machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different part in time. I'd follow the steps he laid out for me.
Yeah, it's like. No. Ding dan niet. Hey. Kom. Het zou allemaal kunnen. Oh, daar krijgen we een ander dingen voor. Oh ja. Alleen bakka. Die een bagger. Een pitslam genomen.
I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different. Like my last chance. If it wasn't already too late.
Maar sommigen doen dat nog niet.
Nobody lived here.
Ja, maar sommigen doen dat gelukkig niet, dus. Nee. Het is empty. Nee, direct daar. Je moet hier geladen ook. Zo lijkt het toch?
There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. Decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Okay.
Alice was dead.
Special.
Tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return.
No!
I'd seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting House. It was always me. I killed her.
Serieus? Geen idee, ik kan nog alle kanten uit, denk ik. De dingen gebeuren, de Spider-Man, dat gewoonlijk. Canon. Terwijl ik het deze meer vind verdienen. Voorlopig. No.
I can trap him with a leg if you slow him down.
That's the bad.
Should it carry? Oh, damn, what we got? one, which seemed to be real neat. Hello, Pichola, there. Toward the zone.
We need to work together to get him, Anderson.
Whoa. Again. Oh, well. Just try him again. Hammer trigger on with that. Oh, a demon with no map. Still good to sell. Want to go over the dingen hier met.
Don't let him fool you.
snobby or snow. Starting new good, you know. Okay. New key.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. Tearfest is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.
Dum 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 dum. So black.
The onyx kiss of inky. to get to our next gig. We're doing this for you and our lovely Saga. You take care of things on this side.
Don't screw it up, Tom!
I'd seen it all play out, like a horror movie I've been forced to watch. The Dark Presence held all the cards now.
Okay, now.
Welcome back, Wake. You are Wake now, right? With the shadow out of you? Some good news, at least. Bad news is, I haven't seen a situation this fucked since the AWE in Eagle River. The shadow's now in Alex, and Anderson is gone. We need to figure out how to salvage this.
I'll do anything it takes to fix this, Agent Estevez. I'm the reason this is all happening.
It's never that simple. But I should have put you in a box and shipped you off to a containment facility the second I laid eyes on you. The only question now is, are you able to fix this?
I can try.
Not the most encouraging answer, but we'll make it work.
Scratch. The Dark Presence inside Casey. It threw Saga into the lake. If she ends up in the dark place, she could be there forever. It took me 13 years to get out. Zane never did.
Tor and Odin went in after her, right? Maybe they'll get her out. With the power of rock and roll.
I saw them when I was trapped there. They performed in my musical.
I'm immediately less optimistic about this.
What's the situation?
I've never seen an entity break a Bureau containment unit like that. And now the Dark Presence is occupying Agent Casey? When it attacked him in the woods, it must have been preparing for this.
And now he is the Clicker. Scratch will go to Bright Falls and use the Clicker to bring about the horrific ending he wrote for Return. But I can still fix this.
How?
Scratch must have the manuscript. If I can read the ending, I can rewrite it. I need to go after him.
Well, you won't get very far without these. This plan is a real Hail Mary, Wake. I wish I could help. This is all on you. I got you every kind of weapon we have available. Don't fuck it up.
I needed a car. The FBI vehicle would be at the parking lot. I was awake again, clear-headed for the first time in what felt like a lifetime. I was back exactly where I left. A dark forest outside Bright Falls. A gun in one hand, a flashlight in the other. Haunted by my own writing. Alice taken from me. I knew what I had to do. Stop the horror story from coming true. Stop the Dark Presence.
Nu ska det gå.
Jag
går. Nu ska det gå också. Kan nog nu få en mage. Det är så nytt. De hade ikväll. Dat is lopen geweest en dat ding. Dat moet ze gewoon. Lol, overleefd tegen. Zeg jongen, hoeveel is het, Jules? Zoals geen mappen nu bezeten, nice. Hier kom ik van. Love you, baby. Speed. Bullet welcomes in. Oh shit. Misschien de hoeveel zet gaan. Oh, I am stoned. You can always be here now. Oh, ik heb niks. Als je niks hebt, ga je dan niet. Als we het nou niet met rennen moet gaan.
Went into me. When I was pulled back here, crossing over weakened it, made it dormant. I couldn't remember what had happened, but I could feel it, getting stronger, waking up. I thought it was haunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over. Turned me into scratch.
Mm-hmm. Kan hij mij veel kunnen doen? Weinig geld en geen kills.
I had to get to Bright Falls. See this through to the end.
Well,
I brought Saga Anderson into this story to help me escape. She succeeded. It cost her everything. I'd used Alex Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that.
Yeah.
Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Scratch had to be stopped. I've driven down this road before. Been driving on it forever. If Scratch had brought the dark place here, this would take me back inside. In 2010, I had dived in, a leap of faith for Alice, with no idea that the cost would be a nightmare worse than death. It had taken me 13 years to get out. Now Alice was dead because of me. And I was going to make that leap again, this time knowing the cost all too well. Another way to look at it? I had brought the dark place here with me. I never had gotten out. Maybe after this I finally could. It was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. That didn't make me any less terrified. Fuck it.
Okay.
This is not what I expected.
Okay. Het goede is dat het is opgeslaan. Want hier kan ik het wel verlaten voor vandaag. Oh. Oh, de vroeg nog, hè. Elke dag thuis nog even wat bezig. Dus ja. Ik ga een keer afsluiten, iets vroeger. De rest is Ever American. Dat heeft toch opgeslagen. Dan zou ik zo zeggen: alvast slapel en tot morgen. Jojo, bye. Slapel.